One digital pain point that you want seen addressed at the earliest?
I don't think there's one, I think there are two. One is fragmentation, which is that there is so many different options available, so many media vehicles, sites and mechanisms. I don't think there's a way of policing them or putting them together into one large plan. The second one is measurement. Because there are alternative media, there's nothing that's connecting everything together to say how effective are we being, are we reaching the right consumer with our entire plan, how can you add up the Google, the Twitter, the Facebook, and along with your TV and radio plans, and really figure out what's the effective outcome. That's really what I would say we really want from digital.
And what is one advice you would give to your peers on digital marketing?
See, I would say that the time of glamour of the digital world is now to really use it like a medium and sweat to the assets and make sure that it's having an impact on business. I think what we have to stay away from is the temptation to do things for the number of likes or the number of shares. We have to do things because they're genuine.